up guys, Viper Gaming back for another Minecraft video. For today's video guys, I'm gonna teach you how to make billiard on Minecraft. And let's start guys. The thing you need guys is cauldron, hopper, lantern, and green carpet, snowball, and string, and item free. Put some hopper in here and cauldron, hopper, cauldron again and hopper in here, cauldron, hopper, and hopper, and cauldron. And cover that some. I forgot something. Gray carpet here. Over the cauldron gray carpet. Make sure you shift. That's very important. And like that. Like that. Shift. And put some item frame in here. Unship. Put some snowball and item frame. Snowball. And put some lantern facing in that side, guys. That's very important. And lantern facing in here. And some string. And side. And green carpet. What? Green, not lime green, like that. Cover, make sure you shift, that's very important. And voila, you got your very own billiard on Minecraft. That's very good, guys. Look at the hopper, that's realistic, guys. And look at this in here, that's the stick. And that's very good size, guys. And if you look around, this is the ball. And look, this is the shoot. I don't know what is that called. Shoot. And voila. If you like this, guys, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment. And share. Before we go out, guys, make sure you subscribe to XDCPol and me. And bye, guys. See you on the next video. Bye.